Yes, now let us discuss the Klinefelter syndrome, which is in contrast to the Turner syndrome. In Turner syndrome, we discuss it is the absence of the condition in which one X chromosome is missing. Okay, absence of one X chromosome that arises the develops the Turner syndrome, whereas the Klinefelter syndrome is developed due to the one extra. Caused due to one extra X chromosome. This condition is the trisomy of sex chromosome. Triple copy of X chromosome, we can say trisomy of sex chromosome. Three copies of sex chromosome. It is additional to normal chromosomal complement of a male. One additional X chromosome with normal normal male's chromosomal complement. Normal male's chromosomal complement, that is XY. So, as it is one extra X chromosome, what would be the karyotype? Karyotype or chromosomal complement is 47. Total number of chromosome is 47. That is XXY with XXY. Even we can write down that 47 is equal to 44 plus 3 sex chromosome XXY. Okay, this is the chromosomal complement or the karyotype, or we can say genotype. Okay, this the condition was first described by the conditions, abnormal conditions are described by H.F. Klinefelter, first described by H.F. Klinefelter in 1942. How it is caused and what is the occurrence? It is found in 1% out of 500 live males. As we know, the presence of Y chromosome develops the male phenotypes. Why I told among the live males, out of 500, one remains the Klinefelter, affected by Klinefelter syndrome. That presence of Y chromosome develops male phenotypes. Not only male phenotypes, here the complement of 2X chromosome that develops the female characteristics, and the presence of XY complement develops the maleness. So both male and female characteristics are developed because of presence of XX, 2X chromosome. The female characteristics are developed because of presence of XY. The male character. Maleness is because of male. Because of this is the male complement. And Y chromosome, this is the male complement. And the Y chromosome, because of presence of Y chromosome, it develops the maleness, the male characteristics. So the phenotype exhibits both male and female characteristics. We will discuss in the symptom. So what is the cause of the Klinefelter syndrome? The main cause is the aneuploidy, hyperaneuploidy. This is, as we know, aneuploidy may be due to deletion or addition. Here the addition case in Turner syndrome, the deletion case. Okay, so aneuploidy, this is hyperaneuploidy, and addition of one extra X chromosome. One extra X chromosome. So how the aneuploidy occurs? Already we have discussed that due to the non-disjunction. Why the aneuploidy? How the one aneuploidy occurs? We can discuss the genetic basis. What is the genetic basis? That in Down syndrome we discuss the non-disjunction. In Turner syndrome also we discuss about the primary non-disjunction. Aneuploidy occurs due to non-disjunction. Primary non-disjunction of X chromosome, either in egg or in sperm. In egg or sperm. So the Klinefelter syndrome is arise in an individual when the egg with when the egg with 22 autosome plus 2X chromosome is fertilized, when an egg of 2X chromosome is fertilized by a normal androsperm, that is with 22 plus Y. Okay, the Klinefelter syndrome is developed. Another case is when an egg, normal egg, okay, when a normal egg type normal egg, that is the complement is chromosomal complement 22 plus X, okay, is fertilized by an abnormal sperm with the chromosomal complement 22 plus XY. As we discuss in the Turner syndrome, the non-disjunction of the X chromosome that may develop the abnormal sperm like this with the normal autosome, that is 22 autosome along with the X and Y chromosome. This would be the chromosomal complement. The zygote develops the 2X and Y. So, what is the bar body? Number of bar body. How we count? Number of X chromosome minus 1. N equal to here 2. So, for bar body, okay? For bar body, N equal to 2. So, number of X chromosome equal to 2. So, number of bar body equal to N minus 1 equal to 1. What is the number of bar body? Here, number of X chromosome equal to 2. If number of X chromosome is N, then N minus 1 equal to 1. 2 minus 1 equal to 1. Even the more complex complement also develop. Like, suppose this abnormal egg, when fertilized by this abnormal sperm, what would be the complement, chromosomal complement? You see, zygote will have 44 plus XXXXY. So here the number of the chromosome is 48 instead of 46. But these are the more complex conditions, and even it can be with 44 with 4XY, 5XY or XXYY. These are the different karyotypes are possible and found in case of Klinefelter syndrome. But the most common and the standard Klinefelter chromosomal that complement is, this is a 44 plus XXY. This is the mostly occurring chromosomal complement of Klinefelter syndrome. And remember, bar body is N minus 1. In the standard case of Klinefelter syndrome, it is 1 bar body. The most important and primary characteristic is the Klinefelter affected persons, individuals are sterile male. Phenotypically, they are male. Not only phenotypically they are male, even the feminine characters are not suppressed. Okay, with small testicles, they are sterile. The phenotypically male, but they are sterile. Long legs, sparse or less, sparse means less, body hairs. Gynecomastia. What is gynecomastia? Gyneco means the female. Mastia means development of breast. Like the females, like the female characteristic, how the breast is developed in female, here in the Klinefelter affected individuals, the breast development occurs. Development of breast. Breast development. Mastia means development of breast. As it develops in the female because of presence of 2X chromosome, and that's why the estrogen progesterone are encoded in excess amount. That's why due to the presence of, what is the cause? Due to the presence of estrogen and progesterone. Why? Estrogen and progesterone. Small prostate gland. The small or reduced testes. That's why hypogonadism. Not functional, testes are not functional. So, hypogonadism, the gonads are not mature, the testes are not mature, we can say rudimentary, they are in rudimentary condition, rudimentary means primary stage, as if in the embryonic stage. So the hypogonadism means non-functional gonads, less functioning or no functioning. Hypotestosterone is not secreted in the proper quantity. So azoospermia, no sperms. What is the result? No sperm production, no sperms. Okay, because of the presence of 2X chromosome, even the Y chromosome is present, which develops the Y chromosome. Presence of Y chromosome develops the male characteristics. Still then, the feminine characters are not suppressed. Wider pelvic, why the pelvic is wider in female? To give birth the child. During the parturition, that can be, the baby can pass through that birth canal easily. And the, it becomes, remains wider. Even in the Klinefelter syndrome affected, the individuals, the pelvic is wider. They are having the weaker muscle like the female, long stature with the gynecomastia. Okay, long stature, the most important feature is long stature with the breast development. Remember this, with the breast development or gynecomastia. Reduced mental intelligence is seen. One bar body because of the chromosomal complement XXY, 44 plus XXY means two X chromosomes, so one bar body. Some more symptoms are common. Leg ulcer, ulcer in the leg, wound in the egg, osteoporosis, pores in the bone, breast cancer are common in Klinefelter syndrome affected individuals. How the Klinefelter syndrome is diagnosed? The same way, the physical examination and DNA analysis. Even in prenatal stage, it is done for, even when it is tested for prenatal, before birth, prenatal test is done for chromosomal abnormalities, then it is done for amniocentesis, done through amniocentesis or CVS, chorionic villus sampling. The cells are taken to collect the, to take the DNA for the DNA analysis, to study the DNA chromosome, for the chromosomal study. So whatever this DNA analysis is done for the chromosomal complement, for what? Chromosomal, whatever, before birth or after birth, whenever it is done for chromosomal complement. What treatment is possible? Actually, there is no cure. Yes, the treatment or therapy. Therapy means treatment. The physical therapy means to increase the physical activity. Speech therapy. Speech therapy or language therapy. Okay. Behavioral therapy, counseling. Through counseling, the skill or speech or language can be developed. Hormonal therapy. Testosterone therapy. As we know, hypogonadism is there. So, through testosterone therapy, the muscle growth can be done, the bone density or osteoporosis can be prevented, okay, or the strength of the individual can be developed by testosterone therapy. But it is not like that, fertility will come back. Enlarged breast can be removed by surgery. as it leads to cancer, breast carcinoma, the enlarged breast can be removed by surgery. Difference between Turner syndrome and Klinefelter syndrome. The chromosomal complement is 44 plus X0, that is total number of is 45, whereas the chromosomal complement of Klinefelter syndrome is 44 plus XXY, that's why 47. This is caused due to monosomy. It is the effect of monosomy of sex chromosome. This is trisomy of sex chromosome or 23rd chromosome. Turner syndrome affected the individuals are sterile females. Okay? Sterile females. Whereas the Klinefelter syndrome affected individuals are sterile male. Individual is phenotypically female. Okay? Phenotypically. Only phenotypically female. That's why sterile. Individual is phenotypically male. Individual is phenotypically male. Here the individuals are having the reduced or undeveloped ovaries, means rudimentary. We can use rudimentary ovaries, rudimentary testes in Klinefelter individuals. Amenorrhea, no menses, absence of menses occurs. Whereas here, no sperm development, azeospermia, absence of sperms. Here, absence of eggs, no ovulation, no menses and no ovulation. No ovulation. Here, no sperm production or no sperms, absence of sperms. It is absence of sperms, azeospermia. Undeveloped breast, in contrast, it is gynecomastia, development of breast. Bar body is absent. Bar body, the sex chromatin, also termed as sex chromatin or inactive X chromosome. Sex chromatin or inactive X chromosome is absent in the diploid cells of the female. In the female cells, where is one bar body or sex chromatin, what it is called? Sex chromatin or inactive X chromosome is present. Short stature, height is less. Long stature because of long legs, with long legs. Narrow hips, pelvic is narrow. Wide hips or wide pelvic. Absence of body hair, whereas the sparse or less body hair. Okay. Next we will start health and disease by discussing this difference. We have also revised the Turner syndrome and Klinefelter syndrome. Okay. Thank you.